Hi everyone!
Hi!
We have another tent video Yay! For you guys!
Again, Vittorio!
Yes, Vittorio!
Today we are making a huge tent with coffee table setup and a cozy bedding setup.
We have this ribbon from our last tent. We are going to use that and then planning to use that curtain rod to make this tent. Let's see how it will go.
I moved the ribbon to the wall from the lamp as I wanted to make little more bigger tent than the earlier one.
Now we need lot of these and those.
Joined two blankets with clips before fixing them on the curtain rod, which proved to be not a good idea with Oreo around. You will see why in a moment. Fixed one end on the curtain rod with clips. While Kiki and I are busy fixing that, we didn't realize Oreo wanted to sit on the blanket. When I pulled the blanket to fix, the clips came off. He didn't want to move from there at all. Kiki had to pull him away. I had to do it all over again. Once all that is fixed, I kept the other end on the ribbon, securing with clips.
So far we are done so much. Kept it on the curtain rod there, fixed it there, and in the middle and to the end. Using this ribbon, kept the blanket over here with the clips, and the blanket is falling.
Placed a chair next to sofa for keeping the blanket neatly, and I thought we can finish the tent there, but listen to what Kiki has to say.
So far, good.
Okay, I like it so far.
Okay. But it's not like a tent, but it's different. It should be a bit more longer.
This tent is supposed to be fun for Kiki. To keep her happy, I extended the tent with two more blankets. This time, I knotted the ends of the blankets while teaching Kiki how to knot. As earlier, fixed one end on the curtain rod with clips. Other end goes on the ribbon with clips, joined the middle with clips. Can you see what's happening here? Clips are our best friends. I tied the curtains with the ribbons to give a decorative look. We already got Kiki's soft toys and we set the coffee table in place with second chair.
We are almost done with our tent. But we want an entryway. We are thinking we'll use this carton as an entryway. So let me fix this and keep it and show you how to do this.
Oreo was curious to know what's inside the box. Kiki wanted to sit inside and help me tape the box. I kept the sides of the box open and taped them together so we will get a cardboard tunnel. Oreo wanted my attention. Then slowly he understood that we were busy and sat quietly. Such a sweet boy he is. We kept it in place and tried to go through it. Kiki went smoothly. My butt didn't fit. Poor Oreo wanted to follow me, but the box fell off. No problem. He walked on top of it. So basically, it was a flop. We had cuddly time and took a small break. Now I need to find a way to make it stand still. Let's go.
Okay guys, our tent is ready. Let us take you in. PK, Nikki, you go your route, I'll go my way.
I kept a stool as support. That's it. Let's enter the tent now. We had two entries. One is a cardboard tunnel for Kiki and Oreo. The other is for elders whose butt won't fit in the tunnel. Let me give you a tour of our tent.
So when you enter,
you see me? Yes.
And we have this entryway for Kiki. This carton entryway is supported with chair on one side, stool on the other side, so it won't be wobbly. And this has become fun entryway for Kiki and Oreo. Oreo can come from there or here, anywhere. We kept open a place for Oreo. And this area, we'll sit and play games. There, you can lie down, you can sit with your toys, everything. This side, we kept the curtains open with tied with the ribbons. If we want dark to watch the TV here, we can just open those ribbons and spread the curtains around. We have beautiful sunny day happening outside. That view is also really good.
Krishna gave us coconut water. We sat and played a card game for some time. Trust me, this is a very fun game to play with family and kids. I kept a link in the description for you guys to buy this game. We had so much fun playing, but there is more to this tent. Keep watching.
Now that you have seen the playing area here, Kiki wants a sleeping area. So let me convert that quickly into sleeping place and show you.
Removed coffee table setup and placed bedding to have sleeping place as Kiki wanted. There are more super easy tent videos on my channel. Check them out after watching this one.
We have finally arranged it to be sleepover place, not the coffee table and game playing place, because we always like to roll around and watch the TV.
Let me show you something.
Kiki claimed that carton tunnel entryway by creating an owner only button on both ends. Fun, isn't it?
That's a good idea.
It's movie time. Let's close the curtains and get ready.
Not us. We've got something no one else can touch. We, my friend, have dragons. Lots and lots of dragons.
If you want to see another tent video, make sure to click on the screen. Can't wait to see you in the future video. Bye!